The one thing that's predictable in the world of Alzheimer's and dementia is that unpredictable things will happen. Someone who was once an expert at navigating his way across the city will walk out the front door one day, get lost, and not be able to find his way home. Someone whose mind was always sharp and quick will start repeating sentences and phrases, lost in a maze of broken thoughts. Others become combative, refusing to bathe or take medication. Some will spiral into hallucinations. In this disease, there are sad but inevitable boundary lines. When to take the car keys away, when to bring in an outside caregiver, when to make the difficult decision about whether or not to even keep the person at home. None of us are prepared or trained for these situations. We find ourselves in an upside-down world with no methods or tools to grab onto. The hope is that by seeing these situations played out fictionally, you will have methods and tools to grab onto when these things happen to you. Alzheimer's and dementia is a moment-by-moment challenge. The goal of these videos is to make some of those moments a little bit easier.